New Orleans police announced that rats have overrun the force's evidence and property room, destroying evidence collected in drug busts.
The rats eating our marijuana, they're all high.
The police superintendent said there is an infestation of rats in the department's headquarters and that police officers have also found droppings on their desks. She spelled out the problem as the city council moves forward on a plan to move the headquarters to a different building.